Hi, Dr. Kristen Mitness here, and today we're talking about how often we should see a chiropractor. And the answer is, it depends, because it totally depends on you, and everyone is a little bit different. So I always give my patients three options when they come to see me for the first time, and when we walk them through the assessment. A, if you hated it and you never want to come back, totally up to you. That is your decision. You are the ultimate decision maker for your body, and I understand, because I know what I do is not for everyone. The second option is if you just want to come to me when things are bothering you, that's okay too. It's sort of like going to the dentist when you have a toothache, but only going to the dentist when you have a toothache, and that's your prerogative also. Totally up to you, and that's okay. The third option is what some people will also do, is what we call maintenance or wellness care. So that's when I see patients I try to get it down to every 3 to 6 weeks, and that's to prevent anything worse from happening. Will we prevent everything? Absolutely not. But the one thing I see most commonly with this is my patients with headaches. They'll get to a point where they know they can go 4 weeks without an adjustment and they'll be okay. But as soon as they get to that 5th week, they'll end up with some dysfunction in their cervical spine, which is where most headaches come from. And if we don't hit it before that point, they'll end up with a headache. So we can backpedal, and it just might take a few extra adjustments if we go too long. But at the end of the day, that's totally up to you. That's like, how often should I exercise? Again, that's up to you. How often should I eat well? It's totally up to you. This is just another piece of the puzzle to help keep you well and get you well. What I would suggest doing is, if for some reason you don't love the chiropractor that you saw, you don't feel a connection, or you don't feel it was worthwhile, check another chiropractor, because for better or for worse, we all treat very, very differently. And when you can find that fit, you can definitely benefit from it. We're one of the few doctors or practitioners that actually looks to the spine and tries to create improvement along the spine to help you feel and function better. If you have any questions about your treatment plan or what it would look like for you, don't hesitate to contact me.